Здравствуйте, Herman из België.
Goeiedag, Herman van België.
Hello, Herman from Belgium. You wanted to know how we wash our clothes in space.
Well, actually, we don't. We don't have a washing machine here, and also it would use up a lot of water, and water is very scarce in space. We also recycle our water, and we only use it to drink or to wash. So therefore, our clothes, we just take a stack of clothes with us, and at the end, when they get dirty, they get trashed and they go back to the Earth in the Progress or the ATV, the European cargo vehicle that sometimes comes to the International Space Station. Of course, we don't have a lot of clothes, because if we would have fresh clothing or new clothing every day, this would mean a lot of mass that we need to take up. So we have, for example, this type of shirts or the t-shirts that I'm wearing right now. Or here you see a number of sports socks that we wear. Well, this clothing is, we reuse it an awful lot. For example, this type of shirts, we have one shirt per month. Socks, we use a little bit more often, because of course when we sport, we sweat. And so socks we change about once a week. But that's it. For the rest, we don't wash our clothes, we just change them from time to time. So, all the best, thank you very much for your question, and keep watching the ESA YouTube channel. Bye!